Anthony O'Hare.
You're here to write marvelous things about my husband, I believe.
Is that right? People like that make me stick a revolver in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Sorry we were such a disappointment. You're William Booth. Have you ever loved anyone?
My son, have you ever loved anyone?
I'm married.
You are. Imagine that we have everything, like a blanket, like a cheese. And afterwards, a fashion moment. That's all I know. Talisman. Dearest Jane, please know that I was not rejecting you. I have never wanted to kiss someone so badly. For that reason, I have spent the last week hating myself for the one decent thing I have ever done. So, whatever the outcome, let us arrive together. You sleep on bed of leaves, bathe in nearby river. When the sun is down, you can help me. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. We can.
Asking me to run away? Just give up my life?
Well, in order to start a new one, yes.
Boot. It's true. I was brought up to do what is expected of me, rather than what might make me happy. I'm afraid to love you. I'm afraid that if I let myself go, I would love you so much if it came sooner.
My dearest and only love, I know you're frightened, but believe me when I say I love you like this place. I can assure you that I never will again. It's with that certainty that I've decided to make a bold decision. I'm going to take the job in New York. I'll be on platform 2, Marlborough, Friday at 7:15 a.m. Come with me, darling. Spare him a life half lived in the eyes of convenience. More importantly, spare yourself. Sees this thing as true and real and infinite. Yes, it is scary, but I believe living a lie is worse.
I was misled. I thought that I lost you.
Misplaced. Perhaps. But certainly not. Come back with me. Can't lose you again.
Have a daughter. If you hear from Anthony again, please tell him I was looking for him.
You know, he doesn't know you tried to go after him. He has no idea.
Probably, but he had no chance.
Yes, but what? What if you could have another chance?
She really came after me. Start again.